Oh my god, they better eat it. Ooh. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you like shaming and crying, then subscribe. And if you're not new here, welcome back. Besties, today we're gonna react to episode 2 of Cupid's Last Wish. I was gonna react to Kim Porsche, but you can screen record from the app. I'm pretty sure if you have a computer, you can do it, but I can't record my phone and then like screen record on my tablet. I mean, on my computer. What I can do is watch it from the actual website. I actually paid money to watch the show. And just screen recorded off a secondhand website and use that. That's what I can do. Let me know if you guys want to know. Like, let me know if you guys want me to do that. If you're fine with me doing that. I am still supporting the actual website that's doing it. So, I'm going to shut up. We're going to get ready to this. So, somebody says that they were already in love before all of this happened. So, you know. You know, I don't know if it makes me feel any better about it. I just don't like body switches because of the shipper. I have a picture of the shipper on my wall. Where exactly? I don't know, but I do know I have a picture. Exactly where am I? Well, I don't know, but it's there. It's here somewhere. Oh, it's up there. Oh my god, it's gonna fall. Should I show you guys? Girl, when you knew that was your daughter, that's still so right there. Where's your son at, though? Question. Poor white getting bullied. Okay, so they're told from like the beginning.
Yeah.
God damn, bitch. I'm glad that you see him and not like him being a sister and not like it's about the sister's body for him. Like you see the sister's body here and there, but like at least now that they know, it's gonna be him. Your body. Oh my god, that's not just like a fucking ghost spurting around. Oh, wait, is the sister in her dad's body? Cause like we saw the dad in the episode, like oh, help the kids are like I don't know. I just probably stupid thought like. This is some bullshit. Oh my god, I hate geek squats. I don't know why I'm putting myself through this, but it's earthquake, so why not?
Thank you.
mean, technically, the accident was his fault, but... At least we know it's 7 days in there. It's not like up 10 months type shit. Me and my friend on a ride. Now you fucking up in her body. Well, isn't that kind of like awkward having to see your sister's body parts? Hairbrush. So like with the people that know it's him, it will show him. For the people who don't, it will show his sister. humongous friends, y'all. Oh, they heard me on all those. Oops. Girl, what is up with this? This is like going crazy. Oh, this still fit two 4x4, 4x6 pictures, but I'm gonna show you mine. You just noticed that it is the most stubborn person that exists right now. Not that I'm always making Earth a brat. Not a brat, but like an ass. I was boy. Well, he wasn't an ass in the Thousand Stars. Was he? I don't know. The car not starting. I don't know why it's weird. I pooped the tape. Not the motorbike. How much of a walk is that? Man, I don't know how you can't do that. My ass would be tired. Watching to cry. I don't even know, bro. Literally. I've not also put there. I'm gonna put this in the frame too. Why not? Bruh. He's such a little brat. Come on, brat. Hey, hey, hey. Bro, the thing is broken yet. I can't even like hang this up. Oh, I should do more. Bitch, anybody wants to sit your ugly ass? I wish that he didn't just like jump to conclusions, cause like of his aunt, like he's a brat. Who's gonna tell him? He's a fucking brat. Literally. Somehow makes it up like a little spoiled. Ooh, that shit's creepy. Oh, wow. Totally not an asshole. I use the same size, literally just by a little bit they're off. I think I'm gonna use these. There's one thicker than the other one. I don't wanna like put my mouth on it. Now this episode being just like us seeing him be a brat the whole time. I love that for him. When he said, smell it. This is swallowing. It's just swallowing for me. Oh my god, I keep making the same stupid mistake. Cancel me, guys. I'm so stupid. Come on, food. Is she allergic to something? Oh, she's allergic to something. Bruh. This motherfucker really told me something. I think she was like allergic to whatever he was eating. So maybe I could fit into a smaller frame. I was going home to convince you. Oh, I almost dropped the glass. I have to make this like really tiny. Do I have scissors? Yeah. Do I know where they are? No. Today's a Grammy. I'm not watching it though. I'll probably watch their performance. Because, like, we all know they're gonna perform last. And we all know that they might get stuff again. of like dwelling for myself through that. Okay, so we didn't really get much today because it was an okay episode. I think we're just still starting. It's just the body switch right now, so like we can't expect much yet, but it's a little episode. We're surprising. But yes, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe, turn on bell notifications, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Remember like it's yesterday.